No, we didn't actually.
We were just talking about this earlier, weren't we?
Yeah. No, we started Midnight Beast just after we come out of college, and it just kind of rolled into something we couldn't kind of control, so we never got a chance.
That is like this, maybe we should.
We are the worst people at giving advice.
Yes!
Drink as much as you can, sure.
But always be aware of where your drink is.
Yeah, no, that's
someone might pick it or put a drug in it. So
yeah. And we have got some conventions at the dance floor. If you haven't got the money to buy a drink, don't steal other people's drinks, because we don't condone that.
No,
don't condone being ninjas of the dance floor, don't condone that.
Honestly, such a fun fucking show to play. Such a fun show to play, honestly.
Yeah. Like, it sounds like we're just saying it, but like that was the funnest show we've played in such a long time. We haven't done, we've been doing quite a few DJ sets recently at universities, and we haven't done that many live shows at unis, but honestly, I think we're going to do way more, because it was so much fun.
Yeah.